black and an orange.
Yeah, clown, one black and one orange.
Painful, like, it was just
Lots of
the Imperial,
So that sail fin.
This one?
Yeah.
I love one.
He's about 10 years old, and he's kind of going a little bit crazy.
Like,
kind of losing his
old age.
Yeah, literally. Yeah. So he'll literally go up to the surface and just, like, flop his head against the side like that.
I've been watching him, he's cuckoo.
Yeah, he's crazy.
He cracks me up, like...
He started doing that about
like,
a year ago.
Like, if he could talk, he'd be like...
He started doing that weird stuff over and over, but he started doing that weird stuff about a year ago, and everyone was like, oh, he's gonna die soon, that sucks, he's so old, and no, he's fine, he's just crazy.
Yeah, he's hanging in.
Yeah,
exactly.
And if you startle him, he'll, like, flare up his face really bright and wide, it's pretty cool.
You gotta wonder, like, the artist for Finding Nemo, how long he watched these.
Right.
He had to have had a tank like this.
Oh, absolutely.
Because the... And, like, to create those personalities.
Yeah.
So look at them.
And those, each of those lights up there is about 3 grand.
Where's the lobster?
For those lights.
That's a sea urchin right there.
They have a lot of UV output, which helps the fish produce a better color and the coral stick.
I think that is like
this. And it emulates the ocean.
See it under the rock?
I was just going to say there's something special. So, heat and light or just...
Where?
Mostly just light.
No, I don't see it.
There's heaters in these salts.
Kevin,
go into
the
And they're on a timer to emulate cloud overs, and they'll emulate.
Back there?
Salts. Yeah, the bottom. Stuff like that.
Wow. That's a lobster?
Yeah, it's a shrimp.
That's so cool. Yeah. Ty, look at this. I feel like I've taken too much of your time.
Sorry.
Hey, Ty, come here. Look at this, babe.
Wait, is that an anemone?
It looks like it, doesn't it?
Yeah,
but
for sure.
That one's definitely more...
I'll show you guys the angelfish.
He definitely loves that one, doesn't he?
Yeah. It's his home.
It's so cute. I like that. That would be one.